Hello, people. Welcome back for another installment of Galaxy Control 3D Strategy with Wolfie, your commentator for today as every day. So what are we looking at here? We're looking at the victory screen, or perhaps the end war screen. So you see the statistics here. So we got 80 experience for destroying military bases. 20 experience for, okay. Average new stars per attack. I mean, we beat him in every stat. So 60, 100, 200 points for a victory. That's nice to know for me anyway. So yeah, that was our first war. That was our first war. And yeah, so let's start another war. So I'm just gonna press the Begin War tab here. And then I guess I get to choose 10 players that are going to be in. And I've asked, actually, you know what? I'm going to come back to this. Let's see here. Now, how do I start a war? So I guess I have to go in there to start the war, right? Can you see the map? So you see, they didn't do anything. The three attacks that I showed you, that's the three attacks that we've had on us. So I'm thinking it's not going to be this peaceful every time. And maybe this is like a sign of, you know, how active players are. So let's see here. I know I'm taking him. I want to take the new guys in, so I'm going to get rid of a couple of people that didn't play, actually. A couple of people that did not play. Or. Hang on a second. Let me go back and look at that. So who did not? I know he didn't. And killer's gone. Okay. Well, that's the two. Fug Fuddy. Everybody else is in, right? Fug Fuddy, you are out, my friend. Oh, maybe this guy. Yeah, he didn't attack anybody either, but is it because he's got a small base? I'll leave him out for now. Okay, so yeah, that guy and that guy. Okay. All right. Let's do this thing. Begin war. So let's go see, you are out. And everybody else is in. So where did that guy come from? Yeah, well, he's been here. So you see, it's a matchmaking with, I don't know why, it's okay, so it's taking the top three, and I guess it's going to match us with the top three of another team, and it'll take a while. So we're just going to wait for that to finish, And the next war will be underway. There should be a message saying that the war is. Yeah, okay. So we're on our way. So there. What happens now? So it just says matchmaking is happening. So at the end of the war, you want to make sure, I didn't know about this before, but you want to make sure that you go into your message center. And on the right-hand side, where the pumpkin is here and the Facebook icon, that's where you can collect the rewards from the war. Just so you know, this time around, I think I got 50,000 of each resource and 200 ore for my one attack. So there we go. I started reading the chat there. Also, while I've been gone, well, while you've been gone, that was my bit about the war. You know what? I guess I'm just gonna end it here, and I'll do another separate video for this next part. Right on. New war coming up. Stay tuned.